I think the person who installed this sink messed up.